These former leaders of the Falls Township Fire Company are charged with stealing tens of thousands of dollars from the volunteer group. Prosecutors say Christopher Carlin took almost $35,000 and Gary Marjoram stole another $11,000. One of the men allegedly took $3,000 out of a checking account to rent a house down the shore. They both previously served as presidents of the fire company.